Hey guys, welcome back to my favorite acne treatments. Today, I'm covering Adapalene, or Differin as it's known on trademark. Now, this is a synthetic retinoid, meaning it was consciously designed and engineered to interact with the necessary receptors to minimize irritancy, which has always been a problem associated with retinoid use. How do you get people to use them for long enough to get the benefits without having them derail early on in treatment because of irritancy? So Differin was consciously designed to be effective, but less irritating. So how does it work? It has three modes of action. So firstly, it normalizes keratinization. That means it improves the way the skin cells naturally come away and exfoliate from the lining of the pore, reducing the number of comedones that get formed as a preventer. Number two, it has a mild anti-inflammatory effect, helping to calm down those angry red bumps. And number three, it helps reduce post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation, or the dark marks that are kind of the footprint that your acne spots leave behind. So what are the downsides? Well, it can still cause some irritation in those with very sensitive skin, but it's certainly the one I reach for in those who've got mixed conditions like rosacea and acne, because it does just tend to be that bit gentler than the other retinoids. It can photosensitize you, so you must wear sunscreen every single day. And again, like other retinoids, I wouldn't advise use in pregnancy. It comes in a gel or a cream format. I tend to use the cream almost entirely. And it comes in two percentages, 0.1 and 0.3%. Retinoids should always be used at night after cleansing, ideally applied to cleanse skin, and feel free to use moisturizer over the top. If you're just starting out, you might want to moisturize first to buffer it. This will not reduce the impact of the retinoid, but it will reduce the tendency for irritancy at the beginning as you go through the retinization process. Start with what I call a half a fingertip amount, which is really basically a big P, and build up to a fingertip amount, which is a line as long as the fingertip from the crease to the end. Use a 13-dot technique. And if you need some more info on how to use it to get the best results, check out my retinoid series. As a final note, Differin comes formulated with benzoyl peroxide in the form of Epiduo, which is an excellent treatment if you are short on time, as it's one hit at night, and it has both the strong anti-inflammatory effects of benzoyl peroxide combined with the pore unclogging effects of Differin. Bottom line, Differin is an excellent acne treatment, ideal for those of you starting out with retinoids with sensitive skin or another skin issue at the same time. Highly recommended and an integral part of my practice. Hope you're finding these acne treatment videos useful, just little nuggets of information to help you make considered decisions about the treatment of your acne. So if you like the video, please hit like and subscribe, and I'll see you again soon. Bye for now.